Right. Very good afternoon, students. Let's move ahead in unraveling something more about the importance of statistics. We have already done how statistics is useful to the government, A, and to the subject economics. Now, another field which was untouched by us is wherein the business is involved, can the statistical tools or the data concerned be useful there? Let's quote a few examples to understand it. Now see, a business becomes successful on the basis of the quality it offers, and the quality which it offers, be it of the product or service which it gives to customers, or for that matter, how it takes care of its human resources, decides whether the business will be efficient or not. When I say efficient, I mean to say whether the cost will be under its control or not. Now, quality can be judged of output, quality can be judged of the workers who are working in the factory. So let's talk about human resources, right? Now, on an average basis, students, let's say for example, a manager makes a target that around 40 units ought to be produced by one individual working in a factory during the time duration of 10 to 5, let's say for example, as such, or 7-hour duration, clear? Now, keeping an eye on an individual, how the output is produced by these human resources, we can have the data collected for every week or month so that the manager can assess whether the target is achieved or not. Now, let's say for example, this week information comes that on average a worker is producing only 32 units. That means that worker is falling short or is deficient by 8 units. Immediately, the manager will swing into action that when the target is 40 units, what is going wrong with these workers, why they are not producing as much as it is expected of them, right? So there might be multiple reasons. Maybe the working environment may not be good enough, right? Maybe the workers are lacking the motivation. Am I clear? Or it may also happen that the target of 40 units may be way too much to be achieved as such. So once the statistical figures are available, the data is collected, the manager will look into the gray areas, point out where the problem is, so that the next time around, whatever target is set, that is achieved in letter and in spirit. I hope all of you are understanding it. So these data helps in making the quality control required of the business. Our example was of human resources, how to improve upon their quality. Clear? Now, let's move ahead. It is also useful for estimating the demand of the product for the business. Now, demand of the product naturally comes from where? Comes from customers. Now, once you know how much the goods will be demanded, the production can also be arranged accordingly. Right? Naturally, you cannot produce goods at the time when demand comes. The goods have to be produced beforehand. In fact, much before the demand comes from consumer, then only your awareness of business acumen will be judged. So, how the statistical tools can be helpful in forecasting or estimating the demand? One of the famous economics-wise or statistical tool which helps in judging the trends of what the demand has been over a period of time, let's say for example 2016, 17, 18 and 19. If the graph is growing like this, northwards, upwards, isn't it? 16, 17, 18, 19, I hope all of you can see it as such, 16, 17, 18, 19, right? Little bit of issue as such, but I think you can manage it, right? Now it will be better. I think it should be right. 16, 17, 18, 19 given. And if the graph is going upward, that speaks volume of increased demand over a period of time. And such trends, it can be upward, it can be downward, can be easily gauged through a statistical economic device called as trend analysis, which you will study in later years. That can help in forecasting how much goods will be demanded in the year 2020. So from 16, 17, 18, 19, what we are continuously finding, that the demand has been showing an upwards trend unless something drastic happens, normal conditions prevailing, unlike this year, which is COVID era. So you can't say it's a normal year. Chances are that the demand for the goods will increase. And what better than statistical tool like trend analysis in identifying it? So two importance to the business noted down: A, for making quality control; second, for estimating the demand of the product for the business. I hope all of you understood it. Thank you.